I was always a players person, never had favorite teams. I used to love Carmelo when he was with the Nuggets. And then Westbrook, I just love the tenacity he plays with, the attitude he brings to the table.
Kleina has that thing in him, you know, that basketball thing in him. He has that drive, you know, that separates good ball players from mediocre ball players. And when he was growing up and he was training, you know, he was always taught how to get to the bucket.
I'm gonna say it's just one of them mentalities that was just put in me. I had it my whole life, but I'm gonna say it was pushed out more last year during the summer. The coaches, you know, they were saying, don't just dunk the ball. I need you to dunk the ball, yell, scream, something. Let them other boys know why they shouldn't, like, jump with you, or why they should have second thoughts, even, like, thinking about trying to guard you.
Now, in order to get from the three-point line to the bucket with one or two dribbles, you have to have fire. You have to have that fire in your belly.
Came to Spartanburg Day, ninth grade year, the sophomore summer. I blew up, maybe 30 scholarships picked up that summer. Co-MVP at the top 100 camp with Tremont Waters. It just kept rising from there.
He's playing on a great level. He's comprehending. He's picking up everything that is being taught to him. And his basketball IQ was off the chart. You know, he always has been a winner.
I woke up, had like 100 messages, and they're like, go check Twitter or go check Instagram. Look what Drake just posted. And I saw that he had my jersey on, and I had just sent him an IG message saying, I mean, thanks for showing me so much love. A lot of people, Odell, another one that wore my jersey, Dez Bryant messaged me, Nate Robinson, Dwight Howard. I just see it as kind of like the start of my own legacy. I want to be one of the greatest to ever play this game.
I always told him that if you're going to play on the highest level, you have to have that motor. He looks himself in the mirror and says, I gave it all I had. And he knows that if he gives it all he has, you know, what he has been taught over the years would be good enough to sustain him and to keep, you know, others, you know, mesmerized by what he has done on the floor.